Oh, no.
This could be a problem.
Good to see you, both of you.
What happened?
Kamiko's body, when it mutated, it broke free. It was raging, incoherent. It came after me, but I couldn't bring myself to harm her.
Wait, I killed him?
Try not to move. I'll get help. The Yakuza must have some.
I have tried. This wound is imbued with some sort of dark potency I'm helpless to resist much longer. Indeed, I believe I have reached the end of my road.
No! Smith!
We can't hear you.
Then let me speak through you!
I don't know.
Listen, there is something we must do. The cure is complete. Fetch me the flask from the library.
Yeah.
Hello, young ones. This is an auspicious moment. I have completed my final meditation.
Let me talk to him.
What do we need to do with the flask?
Keep it safe until you can find a way to administer it to Kamiko's body. It will heal her. Then you will need a chi bender to reverse the soul binding ritual.
I need to talk to him now!
I'm a chi bender.
You cannot perform it on yourself.
Let me guess. I'll go blind?
Your soul will discorporate and become a wisp adrift in the ether. I don't think you'd like it.
Oh, you mean like...
Will you let me talk?
Okay, Smith. Kamiko wants to speak with you. I'm not really sure how this is going to...
Smith?
Whoa. Like that, I guess.
Yes, child.
You can't die.
I'm afraid you are mistaken.
You showed me that I was worth something. And that I could fight to become something more.
I only saw what was already there. It is a rare occurrence when one person can truly help another. That is a gift you have given me.
What will I do without you?
What you would have done with me. Leave here. Become yourself. Save the world, most likely. Do not shrink from greatness, child. Breathe into it. Become it. You need not find your path. It has been beneath your feet all the time. Now, to the amulet.
The spirit well.
But wait.
There is no more waiting for me. In this way, I can remain on your path a few moments longer.
I will always love you.
And I you, my child. As for you, Lo Wang.
Yeah?
Look after my students, if you can. Easy on the dick jokes, okay?
Shit. I hope I have the strength to go out like that when my time comes.
You jerk!
Me? What did I do?
He wasted his last words on you!
I prefer to think that he spent them on me.
If you ever make another dick joke, I will kill you!
You can have my dick jokes when you pry them from my cold, dead Wang.
I am never talking to you again!
Finally! Either that, or someone hid Bigfoot's Prozac prescription. Cocksucker! juice.
Morning, Starshine, and good night.
I'll fix inconvenient.
You idiot! You fucking get away!
Easy with the insults, lady. Let's not forget who's driving this bus.
Oh, believe me, I remember.
Okay, so let's just...
An idiot!
Okay, let's go.
Where?
Anywhere but here.
Wang. It has been too long.
Hermiona? Is that you?
What you see is but a reflection. I am in my temple.
Hey, listen, I'd love to catch up, but I kind of have the entire world up my ass right now. Can we,
Come. Take refuge with us. We will succor you.
Excuse me?
It is the least I can do for my brother's dear companion.
Actually, that sounds pretty good right about now.
It is settled then. Look for me between my mountains, in the valley where the sun does not shine. Farewell for now.
Dude.
What?
Her. I knew she was an idiot from the papers, but that gave me full-body douche chills.
You don't have a body.
Details. She's a freak. And she was hitting on you.
So, we have a little history. I don't see what choice we have. She's offering us refuge.
She's offering us a one-way ticket to Creeperville.
Good thing you're not driving.